Lovies. Hello, my parents and friends and family. I just wanted to show you guys some of the video that I took when we took the grandkids to the wild animal safari at Pine Mountain, Georgia. It was pretty cool. It's about 40 miles here from Columbus, and you purchase your tickets online, and it's a pretty safe trip if you're looking for a trip where you can take the kids and you don't have to worry about them being around a whole bunch of people. It was pretty cool. We purchased the tickets online, and then when we got there, we could have rented one of their vehicles because they really don't suggest that you drive your car through there. It looked pretty safe, but sometimes you never know with the animals that they might crack your window, sticking their head in, or break your side mirror. So it's best that you rent one of their vehicles or take a safari tour bus, which they have. If you're going to take your car, you're going to have to sign a waiver. They will not be responsible for your car. All right, so we took the safari bus because it was an hour wait for a safari car. But it was cool. The bus stopped and let us feed the animal, and you get to buy feed for the animals. And those animals know you're going to give them something to eat. yeah, it was so much fun, and it was pretty cool. Wild animal safari. So here's the little video that I took of the trip. All right, here it is. Enjoy it, lovies, enjoy it. Watch the giraffe and the ostrich and the zebras. All right, hold on, here it goes. All right, my lovies, we are on our way to the wild animal safari.
One of our giraffes looks like until they really talk the worst. They do not like the cold, so they go into their houses. They've got heaters in there. If it's below 50, they'll go in there. And he's going to put his head in the bus. He's very gentle. You can feed him. He will steal your entire bag. Don't let him have your whole bag or cup of food. Just he'll take it. Kind of amazing.
Put it on the seat.
Too tall. It's 18 feet tall.
Put it in the window, Junior.
He is the biggest animal in the park. Hey, buddy.
Junior, put it on the window seat.
That's crazy. You take it right out of your knee.
Thank you.
What in it?
Yeah.
What you cook? In the car, I mean in the bus, you know, we don't have to go all the way out.
Just use this buffalo. You're pretty furry.